A cell constructed by coupling a standard copper electrode and a standard magnesium electrode has EMF of 2.7 volt. If the standard electrode potential of copper electrode is plus 0.34 volt, that of magnesium electrode is dash. Option A plus 3.04 volt, option B minus 3.04 volt, option C plus 2.36 volt, option D minus 2.36 volt. Magnesium is more electropositive than copper and therefore lies below copper in the electrochemical series. Hence, magnesium will act as anode and copper will act as cathode. Apply the formula E0 cell is equals to E0 cathode minus E0 anode. Here EMF of the cell is given 2.7 volt. Standard reduction potential of copper is also given, that is cathode, that is 0.34 volt. And that of standard reduction potential of magnesium you have to find out. So substitute the values and work out, you will get standard reduction potential of magnesium, that is minus 2.36 volt. Thus option D is correct.